In this video, I am going to explain anatomy and function of psoas. This green rubber band represents psoas. Okay, this is front view. Psoas originates from lumbar spines, basically L1 through L4. Maybe some people have attachment on L5, but in general anatomy books say it originates from L1 through L4, maybe T12, but basically lumbar spines, okay? Then it inserts to femur, it inserts to lesser trochanter. You know, this is too big, but you know, this is the simplified model of psoas. Originates from lumbar spines, it inserts to femur. Thus, this muscle has something to do with hip movement. This is very important for hip flexion. See, I am going to use this rubber band as good model. So this is origin, this is insertion. So when I pull this green rubber band, what's gonna happen? It's gonna happen hip flexion, right? See that? Hip flexion. This is muscle contraction. See, this is contraction, then hip goes to flexion. This is very, very important. Okay, psoas, important for hip flexion. Why is this so important? Okay, this movement is important for walking and running. You know, when you run, this kind of movement is essential, right? Same time, psoas needs to be stretched like this. You know, running is like this movement, right? Flexion, extension. Flexion, extension. Flexion is, of course, important for this kind of movement. You bring leg forward, right? Same time, you need to bring your leg backward, right? You need this movement, then psoas needs to be stretched up. This needs to be very flexible. This is stretched. Then you can contract psoas a lot, right? It's like, you know, literally rubber band. When rubber band stretches, now it can go contraction very well, right? Stretched rubber band, stretched muscle, then you can put more force for contraction. Does it make sense? Again, psoas works for hip flexion, correct? Same time, psoas needs to be stretched out during hip extension. Okay, this is stretched. Now this muscle is ready for contraction. You know, this movement is freaking important for running, walking, or some kind of athletic movement, right? I have to keep repeating, psoas needs to contract for hip flexion, and psoas needs flexibility to exert more power for flexion. You know, I have seen the psoas of horse, you know, horse, their psoas is freaking big. That's why they can run very fast, right? That is why this muscle is important for walking and sprinting. Very important muscle. I hope this video gives good visualization for psoas contraction. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.